Wow, we still couldn't decide which of these charismatic actors played our favorite movie characters better. Subscribe to our channel and help us find the answer to this question. Heathcliff, Wuthering Heights, Laurence Olivier, Ralph Fiennes, Tom Hardy. Romeo and Juliet, Romeo and Juliet, Leonardo DiCaprio and Claire Danes, Tom Holland and Francesca M. Judah Rivers. Agatha Trunchbull, Matilda, Pam Ferris, Emma Thompson, Penguin Batman, Danny DeVito, Colin Farrell, Paul Atreides, Dune, Kyle MacLachlan, Timothy Chalamet, Fide Rautha Harkonnen, Dune, Sting, Austin Butler, George Banks and Billy Herrera, Father of the Bride, Steve Martin, Andy Garcia, Emma, Emma, Gwyneth Paltrow, Anya Taylor-Joy, Conan, Conan the Barbarian, Arnold Schwarzenegger, Jason Momoa, Willy Wonka, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, Gene Wilder, Johnny Depp, Timothy Chalamet. Alex Forrest, Fatal Attraction, Glenn Close, Lizzie Kaplan, Sabrina, series about Sabrina, Melissa Joan Hart, Kiernan Shipka, Eric Draven, The Raven, Brandon Lee, Bill Skarsgård, Hercules movies and series about Hercules, Kevin Sorbo, Dwayne Johnson, Hercule Poirot, a series of works by Agatha Christie, Peter Ustinov, David Suchet, Kenneth Branagh, Eva Ernst, Witches, Angelica Houston, Anne Hathaway, Dracula, Dracula, Christopher Lee, Jonathan Rhys-Myers, do you know who else played Indiana Jones besides Harrison Ford? No? You'll soon find out.